If you're getting not enough disk space while installing or playing FC25, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the EA app. If you're getting the error on the EA app, restart it. From the EA app, click on the 3 horizontal line menu and select Exit. You can also click on the Help tab and select the Restart App option. Wait till the app restarts. To completely close the app, right-click on the Windows Search menu and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab. Right-click on all the processes related to the EA app and select the End Task option for each process. Then relaunch the app and check. Method 2. Use Disk Cleanup. Check if there is not enough disk space using Disk Cleanup. This way, you can free up some disk space quickly. To do so, type Disk Cleanup in the Windows search bar and select the top option. Next, click on the Cleanup System Files option and the cleanup process will start. Wait till the scan completes. Once done, select the files you want to delete and then click on OK. Method 3. Run the application with administrative privileges. You can also right-click on the application you are using to launch the game. Next, select Show More options. Open Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then OK to save the settings. Method 4. Clear System Cache. Whenever you download anything in Steam, it is stored in the Steam Download Cache. These downloaded files are stored there until they are installed. If some of these files are missing or get corrupted, then also you can get the error message. So, clear the Steam download cache and check if this helps. Open Steam as an administrator. Click on the Steam tab and choose Settings. From Steam Settings, open the Downloads tab. Click on Clear Download Cache. Click on Confirm button. Wait till the process is complete. Now close all the Steam related processes from the Task Manager. To do that, right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on each Steam-related process. Select the End Task option. Once terminated all the Steam-related tasks, restart Steam as an admin and check if the problem is solved. Method 5. Delete Program Data. Press Windows plus R to launch the Run utility. Type %programdata% and hit Enter or click OK. Open the EA Desktop folder. Then delete all the folders inside it. To do that, right-click on each folder. Select Show More options and then select Delete. This should delete all the game saves but can fix the issue. Now relaunch the game and check. Method 6. Log out of EA account and log in again. The next thing you can try is log out of your EA account and then log in back again. To do that, click on your profile icon at the top right corner of the EA app homepage. Select Log Out option. Then wait for some time and then log in with your account credentials. Method 7. Verify the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause issues like this. So verify the game files. Here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of the Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game file. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 8. Upgrade to a larger disk. If you frequently encounter space issues, consider upgrading to a larger drive. Backup your data to an external storage device or cloud service. Purchase and install a larger internal drive or use an external drive. transfer your data to the new drive, and reinstall the EA Desktop app. Method 9. Update your Windows OS. Windows updates can help resolve issues with game performance. Also, updating Windows to the latest version ensures your computer runs with the latest security and performance enhancements. Type Check for updates in the search menu and select the top option. Click on the Check for updates button. If any update is available, download and install the updates. Restart your PC after that. Now launch the game and see if this could resolve the issue. Method 10. Close unnecessarily running programs. Sometimes the apps running in the background can interfere with your game and create problems. So before you start the game, close all the programs running in the background. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window. Method 11. Uninstall and reinstall the game and EA Desktop app. Open the EA Desktop app, go to Library, click on the game you want to uninstall, and select Uninstall. Once uninstalled, click Install to reinstall the game. To reinstall the EA Desktop app, open Control Panel, select Uninstall a program, find and uninstall the EA Desktop app. Restart your computer. Download the app from the EA website, run the installer and follow the setup instructions. Method 12. Contact the EA support team. If the methods shown could not fix the problem, you should contact the EA support team and follow the instructions provided by the experts to fix the issue. And there you have it. The methods to fix the EA FC25 not enough disk space error. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.